Hey guys, welcome back to Kimar Reaction for another live what? Reaction video. So you guys, I changed my date that I upload videos from Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays over the weekends. I took the time over the weekend to read through the comments. I'm trying to put a list of videos together to see what YouTube won't block or what YouTube will let me upload. So a lot of Sb19 fans, P-pop artist from the Philippines, they all commented. And you know what, since they all commented and this is a new area or new genre of music that I've never got into, that's my own ignorance, because it's, I know there's other music out there, there's other artists out there, but I've never really heard too much about the P-pop scene. And someone commented and was like, you need to listen to P-pop, they were number two behind BTS. And I was like, interesting. So someone was very descriptive with the description, so I decided to react to these certain videos, the music video and the live performance. Whoever commented was very specific, and I was like, even though they didn't leave me any link, I was like, you know what, this was very descriptive, let me go search for myself. So I prefer everyone to send me the link of whatever you want me to react to. This is a music video of Tilaluha. I'm not going to sit here and try to pronounce the words, but you guys, it would be in the title. Oh, she's gorgeous. What does it feel like I'm about to watch? It's like I'm about to watch like a P-pop drama. You just remember like a Korean drama. One thing about like over the Korean and Japanese, and I'm assuming the P-pop as well. I need to watch me a Philippines drama. Over there, they know to get drama, but it just feel like I'm about to get into like a drama series. Poor girl, it's all alone. So sad. So sad. I didn't have to read that. I knew that picture got deleted. I didn't have to read that one. Ooh. See? Already? He just left the store. I won't lie though, I've always said this over there in Korea and over there in South Korea and J-pop, now Philippines. Whatever camera you guys are using, I need it. Okay, so let me get this straight. So I'm in love with this girl. I'm assuming they broke up. Let me walk while blur the background, show my beautiful self, call, I guess I'm calling a friend. I'm trying to meet up with me, get in my feelings. Let's go drink some alcohol, I'm assuming, and eat. Got it. It's okay, there's another one. Kahit na ulay tumila na, luha sa aking mata, patuloy pa. Ano nga ba? Ano nga ba? Oh, she's gorgeous. Magagawa kung hanggang ngayon ay mahal. So I could see that they're both still in love with each other. Oh my god. Oh, I really can see this being as like a soundtrack for like a drama series though. I really do need to watch one of their drama series over there to see how it is over there. So now I see that now we're at a probably at a mall or a outlet. Okay, so we have a little bit more B-rolls, snippet flashback of this relationship that we're in right now, since it's a threesome with all of us. Oh, that's a nice view. Ah, rock, paper, scissors, shoe. Oh, that is a nice view. I love the teardrop to give that little dramatic effect. I think if I can remember correctly, I'm trying to remember, is it corner of the eye or the middle? I think it's a corner of the eyes. But I love the dramatic effects though, because I know sometimes they have something that they put in your eye and like it makes you cry instantly. The action, I love the dramatics. I love it. Oh, she can eat. Okay. Oh, that was so depressing. Oh, that was so depressing. Oh, love can do that to you. So I believe that was Sb19 Tilaluha. Someone recommended me to react to this song, and I decided to react to it. I'm gonna react to the song and the live version performance of it. Thanks to the person who recommended me. That was a very beautiful song. I'm getting into the P-pop scene with Filipinos. Welcome, Philippines. I really do need to watch you guys' shows though. It's like I said, it's my own ignorance. When it comes to overseas, I'm just recently got into like Chinese pop music. Not into Philippines pop music. And I really do enjoy this group. I have not been disappointed yet from what I've seen and what I've read, what I'm watching, what I've reacted to. Hopefully YouTube doesn't block it. I'm not disappointed yet. They're a very talented group. So welcome to the Philippines. As I said before, someone did state that on the Billboard charts over here in the US, I believe, they're behind BTS. You know, BTS is taking over. But no shade, no tea there. But I enjoy this video. For everyone else, whatever you want to react to, feel free to leave a link in the comment section and I'll get to it as soon as possible. Also, please feel free to leave a link. Leave a link. I want to thank everyone for liking and subscribing. I really do. Yesterday I woke up to like 50 new subscribers. So thank you so much. As always, who can do you beside you? Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.